Hello, folks, and welcome back to City Skylines. As always, I'm Falcon, your host. And it seems that what I've done down here has worked. I did a little bit of fiddling with the stuff here. Fixed the roads a little bit so they're more level. But, yeah. What I've done here seems to have worked. There's no traffic here anymore. There hasn't been for a while. In fact, there doesn't seem to be a whole hell of a lot of traffic anywhere. And I'm not entirely sure what... why, but... not really gonna complain about it. I have yet to see a... passenger ship. I haven't seen a single passenger ship yet. This doesn't necessarily mean anything, but... I just want to note that I have not seen any. We really need water. Really need water. We do actually need another one of these. Why am I building another one of these instead of another water thing? Because another one of these will only provide sewage. And should help stabilize my sewage quantity versus my water quantity to some extent. Because right now my water pumping is considerably higher than my sewage draining. It's not really important, but like, this doesn't actually mean anything. Doesn't actually do anything. Are you working? Why are you not working? You're not operating. There it goes. What the hell is going on there? Like, why you no work? Why you no work? Oh, see? We actually now have more sewage capacity than water. That's perfectly fine, though. I'm actually okay with that. And we do actually need a little bit more water, too. Not, like, super desperate need for that right this second. But we will need it soon enough that we might as well go ahead and build one. Okay, so that should handle our water for a good while. Our electricity is still perfectly fine. I shouldn't really need anything else right now. There shouldn't really be any need whatsoever for anything. Yeah, somehow you're getting... I don't know how this is working. You're not operating, but your trucks just haven't done anything yet, so that's not really horribly surprising. Your trucks haven't had the opportunity to go anywhere. I changed this over to recycling center because the incinerator one that I was happy here before was creating pollution, and I didn't really want that, so I changed it to the recycling center. Because then there's no pollution! What do I do with that? Yeah, see, there's quite a bit of traffic coming in here now, which is fine. Perfectly fine. And this traffic here is freed up a little bit. Not a lot, but it's freed up some, so it's good. I did disable the stuff here. I expanded this out a little bit. Built out this. I put down a... plopped down a space needle.
Ooh!
Yeah.
Scared the hell out of me. Didn't know you were there. Pop down a space needle because, just because. Why not? We also put in a passenger train, station. Passenger train station does not presently actually go anywhere. Or it doesn't have much use, really, because, it just really doesn't. There isn't another one, so the passengers can't go from point A to point B with it. Number one. Well, it is connected to the line, so we basically get outside... people coming from outside the city, and if any of our people who leave the city can use it. Basically, the same thing as, like, what the harbor would do, is what it's doing right now. serving the same purpose, because it doesn't actually have any other particular use. I really don't know what the deal is with the passenger ships here, because I get to see a single one. Whatever. Not horribly important. Anyway. This episode, I have a specific plan. That plan is to... We're going to start extracting some of these specialized... Do some of the specialized industry and start extracting some resources. Because I want, we're going to start extracting the specialized industrial resources, because, sorry, I was like really focused on that. because if we can do so, it will greatly increase the income that we're making with all the exporting stuff that we have set up. We will have a lot more income coming in with it. And that will be very, very good. I saw a really cool... excuse me. I saw a really cool industry set up... earlier. I don't know that it's actually going to work, though, like I wanted it to. I don't know that I'm going to bother with it. Yeah, I don't know that I'm gonna waste the time to fiddle with it. I don't know that I'm going to mess with it, because I don't know that it's going to actually work how I wanted it to. I was hoping it would, at least. So, maybe we just won't mess with it. Okay, so what this is gonna be... We're going to have a one-way thing. Is we don't want people to be able to come in to the place, because we want the same thing that we have going on here, where the traffic is one way and they despawn when they get there. We don't want trucks that leave this to come back. We want them to just disappear. We don't want them to continue to be traffic. So for that reason, we do want, see if I can, I could just, whatever. There we go. It's one way, so that'll be if any trucks want to go into the city, that'll be the path that they can take. And then we are going to have the ability for the trucks to come we're gonna have the ability for them to go to the harbor from here, and this is basically the area for forestry. What this is gonna be, this is going to be the forestry chunk. That's why we are building it here, because this area has a lot of forest. It is kind of out of the way, and it is an area that we don't have a lot of other... We don't really have anything else over here, and I don't really have anything particular that I really want to build here. Not really. There's some things that I could build over here, but there's really nothing spectacular that would really do much for me. Build it here. So we're not going to. Basically, is that's gonna work. We're just not gonna bother. We will lose out on some efficiency because these roads are not really set up to be perfect. I'm not gonna bother to make them perfect because I really don't need to. Really, is what it ultimately comes down to. There's not much reason to mess with it. But this industry can actually really help you out. It provides a lot of additional. Provides a lot of additional income. It's not the greatest for certain things. Those certain things being. Okay, so you can come up to here, and then you can only go this way, because this is a one-way road. So it'll take you over to the departing harbor. And then you can go this way, one way again, into the city. Now, the problem that does remain here is the fact that in order to do this, of course... You have to do the district first, right? Right. Do the district first. I'm gonna broadly paint it here first, and then I'll come through in a moment and do Come through in a moment and fix. Make this a lot more precise. Do what I want it to do. Are you? Yeah, forestry specialization. Okay, it does work. Okay, that's what we wanted. All right, so you know what? It doesn't really have to be perfect. It really doesn't. You have no real pressing need for it to try to be perfect in any way, shape, or form, really. So, let's not actually bother. We do need a couple things down here, of course. We need a... Crap. Oh. This work? How much did it cost? Not bad, actually. Okay, yeah, we can do that. We can do that. Put that there. We need a fire station. Because we need to be able to handle fire stuff in the region. And we probably need some police presence. Although, we shouldn't need too excessive police presence. That's probably enough. Yes, there's a space missing back there. It doesn't quite cover this chunk over here, but that's actually not really that important. And then the other thing that we need is a metro station. People can leave, but they can't come in here, so... As things stand, anyway. So, what we want to do is we need to put down... a metro line. This metro line is not going to be completed immediately. It's actually going to take a little while to be finished. The reason being, and you know what, we can probably put a couple of them in here. Why the hell not? Make it a little easier for people to get around. They don't need to, we don't need to make it hard for people. Okay. The reason being is I'm not done yet. We're going to place another specialized district doing much the same thing down here. And this area, I actually may... I was gonna say I may, screw it, I'll just do that. He's not that important. But this is the farming district. This is a very large farming section here. This area is actually quite significant for farming land. Quite significant indeed. So it will allow us to have a lot of farming set up down here. We have quite the farming arrangement. If we want to. Now, the one problem that we will have with trying to do these, there is a serious problem with it. And that problem is not what you might think. The problem is actually the fact that anyone who hasn't played this game, you won't know this, but the industries and stuff require certain levels of education. And basic industry, like the really basic stuff, only needs, you know, uneducated people. The specialized stuff only needs, you know, at most slightly educated people. They do not need the highly educated ones. And the problem with having a ton of specialized industry like we're gonna have here. In fact, I'm probably have too much if I were to zone all of this. I don't really care too much, because this was originally supposed to be the area for farming anyway. Like, that area, that's probably fine. That's not too bad. This is way the hell too big. I'm not gonna lie. This is way, way too big. This is probably, like, twice what it should be. Because of that, I might actually end up slicing this into some little more doable chunks of terrain, of a city. And not have this all be industry like I was originally going to. Simply because it's too much. It's way too much. Like, it is... It's way too much. It's just too much. It's way more... It's way more industry than I will actually be able to make use of. Because I'm not going to have enough people to work the jobs here. It's just not going to be a thing. There's too much terrain here. Like, we can probably use like half of this. If that. So I'm actually going to get old. I'm only going to set up half of this as industry for the time being. There we go. And then we need to do a these. Road right there. It's the cutoff point. Okay, there we go, and that's farming. Come back over here, and I need to go along this road. Oops. Very carefully follow along that road to slice off all of the unnecessary and undesired chunks of that. There we go. Now this of course needs to be set to, you need to go away. This needs to be set to industrial space planning, naturally. Turn on those just because. And then you also need to be the same way. Boom and boom. And industrial space planning. Go. Now we need to, I want to rename this. So you are going to be... I'll just rename, I'm not going to rename that anything actually important, I'm just going to rename them to what they are for. Forestry. And... Army. Okay. Now what we need to do is demo that chunk of road there. No, actually, it's not the chunk of road I wanted to demo. Leave that intact. And demo that chunk of road. There we go. And then this chunk of road we have to turn into one way. There we go. So now they can leave, but nobody can come in. Which will solve any potential problems that we would have from that. And we just set in a couple of these. But no. Well, that's fine for now, but set one there. That one there. There we need to move you to right there. Do it. And let's set a road. Have to be perfect. I don't care enough to make it perfect. Set roads coming down, running through each of the levels here. Okay, so there's the farming section. Now, I don't really have the oil or the ore section that I would want to have. We come in here to natural resources. There's a big, really bright set of forestry there, which is what we got. Really bright set of farming here. In fact, it's probably the best farming spot in the whole friggin' map. Especially because it's so large, and we can add this if we need to, but we're not going to worry about that right now. There's ore here, but of course the city's on top of that, so we're not worried about, can't do anything with that right now. There is oil over here, but we can't get to most of it. We can only get to a small chunk of it. It's not necessarily a bad thing though. We could build over here. I might do that, actually. It may not be a too terrible of an idea. Such a small chunk of territory, though. Now, I have a mod that makes these things, of course, farming and forestry, I don't think matter. But I have a mod that makes oil and ore unlimited. And what the mod actually does, it doesn't make it so that you don't extract it. It makes it so that when you place down one of these specializations, it actually creates it. So I'm wondering if I could cheat a little bit here. And if I could create I don't know if I could, but I'm, you know, we're not going to use all this for farming. We're just not. Don't need that much farming. Never going to need that much farming. It's not possible for us to use that much farming. So for cheaty hack's sake, for science, basically, let me tax income. Ore that is non-renewable. But it is renewable because of the fact that considerably increased. Moderately increased. Six. Back to painting. I want to actually remove this chunk here. I want to remove that chunk there because I don't want this industry to pollute the... Assuming this works. We'll have to see if it does. Or not. Don't know for sure if it will. But I don't know for sure that it won't. So... We shall see. For science. For science, man! For science. Okay. And this chunk of terrain, turn that shit around so it's going the other way. That's not the right way. That's the right way. Wait. What? Damn it, man, I can't see which direction you're going. That's definitely going the right way, then. Okay, there we go. No, it's going the right way now. I can actually turn this back to regular, because it doesn't need to be... doesn't need to be one way now, because we, have this connect... We have this, all done up as industry. And what we can do, because we will need such things over here... We can set one of you right there, and we can do one of you right there. And screw it, just set two of them. Got plenty of money, we don't need to worry about it. Set you all right there. Cool. Now we have to set the... the ore field metro stations in. These metro stations are incredibly important because they are the means that the people will use, that the workers will use to get here. Without them, they won't be able to get into the city. Okay, and then we have one more one-way road that has to be built. And this road is going to come over here to this, to this train depot. So what we're going to do is we're going to run this underground. Probably deeper underground because we need to make sure we get over the, we get under the water. This can be upgraded to one way right there, because it doesn't need to be, or two way right there, because it doesn't need to be one way except over here, where the traffic is coming in. So now this is connected, both of these are connected to the way out, not the way in, but the way in really wants to get there. Actually, they shouldn't need any in coming in. Business. And we'll see if this works. We'll see if this does what I think it will do. I don't know that it will. At the same time, I don't really know that it won't. So... eh. I don't know. I don't know if it will work. We will have to find out. Okay, and then of course we need to connect metro stations to each other. All the metro stations to each other. So we got a loop there. Now we just need you to run. Into that station there. So now you all are connected. Plenty of money, we not in any danger. No danger, no worries. As things stand right now. There we go. And coming off of this line, we need to go down a bit. Crap, road is in the way. Road is in the way. Not that big a problem. Actually, not that big a problem at all. Problem, but not that big of an issue. Okay. Make that a little more of a pretty direction, just because. Now we can do a line. Start it there. Each of these stops. And what we'll do is we will run this line actually grab that we'll run it this way because we want it to go through residential areas primarily because we want it to be able to pick up residents, be able to pick up potential employees. There we go. Now we just have to go in and change this to the this one to the yellow line. There we go. So it hits all of our presently existing residential lines and then goes down into the areas down here, which you cannot access via car. So that's actually good because it means there is no potential shenanigans when it comes to this means that there will be no potential shenanigans when it comes to that was almost perfect. It's almost perfect. You know what? I don't care that much. I'm going to care, and then I decided I don't. At this point, I have enough money on hand, let alone what I'm making, that none of this really, really matters that much. I overlap a little too much, or part that really bothers me is if I mess up my, for the most part, otherwise perfect, perfectly, looking water lines, but that's not actually important. Just wish, would rather not do it. It doesn't actually matter if I do it, so yeah, don't mistake me and think that it does matter, because it really doesn't. I just would rather not. Since it doesn't actually matter that much, kind of an oh well moment. Now, the episode timer did go off there. Y'all probably didn't hear it because... Or you probably didn't notice because I was talking. I also, you know, do my best to make sure that you won't notice it anyway. Because you really shouldn't. It's unprofessional for my timer to be detectable. Anybody but me. Obviously it needs to be detectable by me, because I need to know when it goes off. Recording should not detect it over much. Anyway. Not important. What is important? Is that boom! Everything is watered now. No, we still have no electricity, which is a minor problem. Only a minor problem, but a problem nevertheless. That all needs to expand outward for this to work. Probably don't need to worry about that too awful much. You know what? I'm just gonna run that straight in there. Screw everything, just connect it. This is actually a problem though, because we actually need the, Okay, now, because this is on top of an existing resource, you can't have them on top of each other, so I don't know if this'll work. So I might have messed myself up with this. But I just want to know if... Is it a thing? Does it operate that way? Because I don't actually know. I don't actually know how this works. So, like, you're built. Operating at a reduced rate, because you don't have electricity, obviously. Uh, The forestry I know will be fine. Farming I know will be fine. Also, that's the one downloaded hospital that I have that I haven't used yet. Pretty cool of them. I know, like I said, I know forestry will be fine. I know the farming will be fine. Oh, there's a cruise ship. First cruise ship I've seen. No passengers. Yaha. You're connected, right? Oh, you're connected, alright. I don't know. Used. Apparently you had passengers. Even though... Oh, here comes another one. Okay. Well, they finally started working. So, that's cool. I guess. It's cool, I guess. Okay. You all have electricity down here? It's just... No. Obviously not presently constructed or presently available for everything. It's really hard to tell because the forest stuff is in the way. So I can't tell if it's adding oil or not. You know what? I'm not gonna do this. I'm gonna disable that. Let's actually unzone all of this. I'm not gonna mess with it. I don't know for sure if it'll work or not the way that I have it set up. And I don't really want to mess with it. Because if it doesn't work how I have it set up, I don't want to mess it up. Don't want to mess myself up in the long term. By not having this work right. Alright, so let's just connect all of these so that they are powered. That's fine, because that's farming, so that's fine. You're fine. You're fine, you're allowed to work. No, you didn't quite get where you needed to be. Well, that's a problem. There we go. That'll solve that problem. Doing this just because we need to have the, not really an optional thing. We have to have the subways powered because the subways are the only means by which our people can get into the village, into the place. So until slash unless this all grows up out enough to be able to actually work, I can't really afford to not have it set up right. Actually, we need one of these, probably, don't we? Probably do. Fuel is not large enough. I guess I'm gonna set you there. We don't need anything. We don't need a ton of it. It's just for this area, so. Fine. It's fine. Maybe bitching because you don't have enough workers. That's not surprising. Alright, for the most part, none of you seem to have workers. Because you see, they need uneducated only. Which is a problem, because we don't really have any uneducated workers. Don't, for the most part, have uneducated workers. Maybe a few, but not many. And that, my friends, is the real problem with the specialized industry stuff. But that was an experiment. It may or may not actually pan out, may or may not actually do anything. It may not actually work, but if it does, so much the better. It does so much the better. I don't know. Yeah, we are actually getting some pretty serious backup here, because we've got so much. Our industry has grown a lot, because it has this ability to export shit now. And regular industry is actually still usable, because it gets, at maximum level, see, they actually do need highly educated workers, which the specialized industry does not. And that's the reason why you can make a lot of money off of it, but I think this experiment has been a complete and total failure. In truth, pretty sure it has, because I don't think it's ever going to. We just don't have that kind of that kind of numbers of people anymore, as far as like uneducated goes. We only have 11% of our total population is uneducated. All the rest of them have some degree of education, and well, regular educated might be still be okay with it. The well educated and highly educated are not going to work there at all. They're just not going to. Especially when there's plenty of jobs, and in fact we are short on workers. Oh, you're actually short on workers because Well, see, the thing is, you will level up, though, eventually. You would actually level up, so you would make it happier because you would be able to get workers, eventually. I don't know, it's kind of a vicious cycle with that stuff. But yeah, it is very, very difficult to successfully do specialized industry. They really need to rework how specialized industry operates, how the entirety of how is designed, really. Because as it stands, it's almost completely useless. It's not totally useless, but it's pretty damn close. Where you're going? Where are you going? So I may not actually, may just revert these to basic industry. They would be fine as they are for basic industry. But I think this experiment has failed, because they are never going to be able to actually do what I need them to do, like, ever. it's not gonna happen. So, yeah, I think this is a failure. I think this is a failure. Get forestry anywhere. I'm going to revert you to basic industry. You'll automatically change yourself over. Yeah, not a single one of these buildings is actually operating, because not a single one of them actually has employees. All these ones that built, like this one says it's operating normally, it's not. It lies. It lies because it has no employees. Possible, in fact, for it to operate. is in fact impossible for it to operate correctly. Or successfully, for that matter. So yeah, we're just going to turn all of this into some giant industrial sections. It's basic industry, I think. You can leave it set up basically as it is, because it doesn't really need too much of anything. There's enough electricity running around to get to the metro stations that this will be able to fill out pretty good. Despite the power lines running through it. Yeah, so this will just turn into regular industry, and that'll be alright. Turn into regular industry, and that will be fine. The problem being, you do actually need... That's a problem that's fairly easily solved, come to think of it. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and head out, folks. My experiment here has failed, I believe. Because I can't... It's not going to be possible for me to, do this, I don't think. Shit, that actually opens up the ability for this to, We can't have that, actually. Need to change this back. Need to change that back. Can't have that because then it'll be giving a... It'll give them a loop. They'll be able to loop around. We don't want that. So we need a place for deliveries to get into here. So, I think we can do that. Change these roads here to two-way. Change that to two-way. And then we have to connect this to the underground road over there. I think that's all we have to do. Shouldn't create a loop anywhere, because they can't get in over there. Yeah, okay. Doesn't actually create a loop. But they still can't get in. From outside. Okay, so that'll work. So we can have deliveries, and then we can have exports from this industrial zone. This one is able to get it anyway because this is a one-way road coming into that dock. But this is connected to the one-way road with a two-way. So it lets them deliver, but also allows deliveries to come in from the city into this area. Okay. Forest. I don't know. Forest out. Whatever. Screw farming. There. Okay. That's it. That's what we're gonna go with. All right, folks. Anyway, thanks for watching. This has been my experiment. This has been my experiment in cities, city skylines. It has failed. Sadly, it has failed. So next time, we're gonna have to expand just the basic city, I guess. Hold on here. Not enough water. Really. I think you're lying. Quite certain that you're lying. Oh, you don't have water there. That would be a problem. That would indeed be a problem. There we go. Not a problem anymore. We've got water now. Quit your whining. Alright. This has been City Skylines. I have been Falcon, your host. I will see you all next time. There's a boat unloading or boarding or doing something. I'll see you all next time. Have a good evening. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy my content, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.